Attention parents, what you're about to see is not suitable for kids. Shoot, it's not even suitable for some grown-ups. You might want to walk away now if you ain't into these type of things. I mean, the yard's got dead spots in it. I mean, it's growing up high. I mean, you know, if you take more pride in the yard, you know, maybe, you know, might get a little more affection.
I do take pride in the yard.
So when are you gonna fertilize it?
I will. I mean, hell, I'm trying to fertilize something.
Maybe if Gene was a little bit more frisky, maybe I'd be motivated to get everything done around here.
Take care of the lawn and then we'll talk. Horny bear.
All right.
Horny ass damn bear.
Jessica.
What?
I'm bored. I don't want to go to bed.
Me neither, but...
All I know is I'm hungry.
Didn't y'all stuff the cow with cheese balls?
They're molded, Jessica.
Well, all of a sudden, I get hungry. And when I get hungry, big girls gotta eat.
I'm about to break out of this place.
Pumpkin may not be the sharpest tool in the shed, but she sure can plan a snack escape. Pumpkin!
Sneaking out of fast food is like the best thing ever. We got candy, soda, chips, candy, and we can get whatever we wanted because we was on our own, not with Mama.
Hold up, you missed us some stuff.
Yeah, have a nice night.
Thank you.
Ow.
It was awesome.
What is grounded?
There's no more TV.
Oh, God.
Friends can't come over. You can't go to their house. No phones. You're grounded.
I really didn't like the idea of being grounded, and I didn't like it more when I knew what it was.
I'm Dad. Y'all the kids. You do what I say.
Mama really didn't care, but Schubert cares more. He wants to go all the way back to his age. No one cares about his age. Hey, you are 42. That was like a long time ago. You got punished. No one else gets punished around here. We don't get punished. Poodle got himself a poodle, and I can't wait to meet him. You stupid fly. You don't play with me. Ow. Ow. I heard. Okay, now what?
Poodle! Your new boy toy's here!
I mean, I'm very nervous for Alan meeting the family for the first time because I don't know what's going to happen or what June's going to say.
Do you think he's prepared?
I mean...
Let me in!
Hey!
Hey, how do you spell your name? A-L-L-E-N, right?
There's four letters. A-L-A-N.
Dude, he's gayer than you.
This is why I waited so long to bring Alan to the house. I can't be held responsible for what this family might say or do.
I met him through a good mutual friend of mine.
A grinder?
So are you more like feminine or are you more like masculine?
Feminine. I can already tell when you open your mouth, a rainbow fell out.
Wow.
Meeting the family for the first time, it was definitely interesting.
You got cute eyes.
Thank you. You do, too. They're all characters. Each one of them's different.
Okay, I think it's time for us to go.
You have an imaginary watch?
Yeah, it's time for us to go.
The girls ain't too good with manual labor, as you can see.
Yay. I think I got some of that cow poo in my mouth, and it doesn't taste too good.
Delana, do me a favor. Rip the bottom of this bag.
Hold up.
It'd be easier if we just got our own pet cow.
Go!
What are you doing, Jessica?
Looks like she's got diarrhea.
That's my girl.
Jessica, what was that called?
Human manure thrower.
I smell freedom or cow poop. Can't really tell the difference right now.
Where are you going with that? It's mine.
We gotta hydrate, Mama. I'm not grinding anymore. It feels great, but I'll never sneak out the house again.
It is so
split.
I thought it was Lee for a minute.
I did too. I was about to say, Lee, you are on the internet, honey, doing the stank leg and the splits.
Hello?
Hello.
I got a big surprise for y'all.
Whoopee.
Yay.
I'm serious. I got a surprise for you. Whatever could it be?
We're going to Six Flags.
No, we're not.
I swear, Mama just texted me and said, we're going to Six Flags this weekend.
Woo! 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 I mean, I think the girls are really excited about going to the theme park. I mean, I'm not all about going because I'm not into scary rides and but I'm just going to have fun watching them. Oh, you pack, go.
So excited, let's go, guys.
Where you going? Hold on.
When Mama said we was going to Six Flags, I was so excited, I almost came out of my skin.
That would be weird. I would be riding rides with just in my bones. It would be weird.
Stop, it ain't funny.
Stop, we'll start sneezing.
She's gonna blow!
It's time to get wet and get my slide on.
You still talking to that boy?
No.
What happened?
Just didn't text him.
Why ain't y'all asleep yet?
Why ain't you asleep?
Why ain't y'all asleep?
Are you trying to be little mama?
Yeah, I am little mama.
Why ain't y'all asleep? Y'all been here talking about this boy and that boy. I don't think I can't hear y'all.
We got a new dog, and it's named Fluffy Jellybean, and it's like the funnest dog ever. I love it. The reason why I named her Fluffy Jellybean, because she looks like a jellybean, and she's fluffy. Duh. Hey, Jellybean, let's talk dog.
You love me, you love me.
Show me forever, oh.
You're the grand doggy supreme.
I love having Jellybean around the house. That dog totally gets me.
I can't wait to see Kayla. I'm gonna hug her, I'm gonna kiss her, I'm gonna love her, and mwah!
Love you, Caitlin.
Have you ever been in a cave before?
Of course I've been in a cave. My dad, Sugar Bear, he shows me all the caves. Since he's a bear, that's where he lives.
Ow! I have to say the best part of the day was shooting Mama with balls, hands down.
Ow!